If someone were to shoot you in the chest, wouldn't the magazines be damaged and not be able to be used? Good question. All right, listen here. If someone shoots me in the chest, the last thing that I'll be thinking about is the damage to my magazines. You know what I'll be thinking about? The damage to my chest. Because, you know, my heart and my lungs and my ribs are in that area. But yeah, to answer your question, the mags would be damaged.